CLT court has given official approvals for the Jalan Kalrok revival plans. As per an earlier interview by Mr. Jalan, the airline now may start operations with 4 to 6 months. They plan to start as an premium full-service airline and initially operate with 25 new aircrafts.